Action 7 News was first on the scene as an Albuquerque grocery store shuts down because of a mouse infestation.
Health inspectors were called to the Westside Smith's after people say they saw rodents running down the aisles. Action 7 News anchor Royal Day is live now to tell you if the food sold there is safe.
Well, Doug and Shelley, we are live at the Smith's near Coors and Central in Northwest Albuquerque. Since we've been here, a lot of families getting off work, trying to go inside this grocery store, getting a few items for dinner tonight, but they are turned away, and that's because there is a closed sign on the front of this Smith's. It says it's closed for construction. That construction is due to crews inside there right now, tearing apart part of this grocery store, trying to get rid of mice, mice feces, and mice urine. Shoppers arrive at this Smith's near Coors and Central to buy food, but walk away over and over again. Customers could not believe the store is shut down because it's infested with mice.
I'm really shocked because I've never seen anything like that in there.
I hope they take care of the problem and take care of the problem quick.
Monday, city health inspectors say they came to the store after customers reported a strange odor and mice running in the aisles. Officials say they found lots of rodent droppings and rodent urine. They also discovered bags of dog food that mice had chewed holes in. In the back, where flour and sugar are stored, more signs of a mice feeding frenzy. Then,
and as they started pulling some of the kick panels off of the displays, there was some active infestation where there were some rodents running around.
Inspectors aren't sure how many mice, but enough to declare the situation an imminent health hazard, and officials shut the grocery store down. Smith workers are cleaning up the business, and a spokesperson says the company takes cleanliness very seriously and will do what's necessary to reopen. But some customers may not return.
I don't know that I would come back to this Smith store, quite frankly. You know what? I probably would not.
Now, Smith says the food that you bought here is not contaminated. It was just that dog food, and they have since thrown that dog food out. But health inspectors tell us that mice carry different types of bacteria and can potentially cross-contaminate food that they've been around. If you have any concerns, check your groceries closely for any chew marks. If you do find something suspicious, they say bring it back here to Smith's and they'll take care of it. But again, this Smith's near Coors and Central in Northwest Albuquerque still closed tonight. No word on when it will reopen. Reporting live, Royal Day, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Health inspectors will meet with Smith's corporate leaders tomorrow morning. The city says it won't let that grocery store reopen until no mice are found in traps.